I realized I wanted to be a musician when I heard Van Halen 1. I was like, oh, that's just, to get paid to do that, that's unbelievable. To make music, to create something that people can go, I want to make people feel like I felt when I heard that record.